One of the three main machines that we have in our work cell in the integrated manufacturing center here are the Nakamura Tome lathe. It's one of the top of the line model lathes. It has two spindles, two turrets, eight axes in total. We have the capability of running live tooling in there as well. So if you want to machine something such as a hex shape or a slot on a part with a milling tool, you can actually do that in this machine as well. Very versatile, very high-end equipment, a lot of expertise to program it. That's what the students are learning about.
In the lab today, we're working on a pen set, which includes three parts, base, pen holder, and then the nameplate. With the group project, we split it up into three parts. So we had a couple people making a program for the base. I made a program for the EDM machine, and then two others made the program for the lathe to do the pen set. The program is awesome. I come from a little bit of a machining background, so I knew what I was getting into when I came into here. Plus, I'm going to be taking a degree program later on, so this is perfect. It gives me all hands-on experience that I need. Well, everything I put in now is going to help me in the future.
Also, one of the higher-end machines that we're using in the work cell, what it has is the capability of fourth axis as well as our X, Y, and Z. We have C axis, which is a rotary axis, so we can do tapping of hardened parts. It's also got a 15-change tool changer, very high amperage on this machine. Again, one of the higher end machines that were available. And this is one of the machines that the students use in their projects in third year.
What I really like about the program is the actual hands-on experience we get to incorporate both our theoretical and our practical knowledge in one. If we're learning something, we can actually physically apply it in another class. That's the main thing I really love about this program. Professors are really good. They are really in-depth in what they teach. The equipment we use is up-to-date equipment. I mean, the software we use called Unigraphics is probably one of the best 3D and most expensive 3D software that we use. We're one of the only colleges that offered this program and had the best technology to help me learn as much as possible, so when I go out into industry or whatever job I'm going for, that it's basically just from walking from one step to another. The transition is a lot easier.
What this is basically a lab that you would see in a manufacturing environment today that's ready to compete or is competing with markets that need to reduce labor costs. We have automation such as the gantry robot in here that will load and unload parts from the machines, and the students are learning to work with that automation to produce parts for their projects and learning about how that process comes together with interfacing the robotic side of automation to the machining side and the CAM programming side, which they learn in great detail.